popped up on Ginkgo Bilboa, and I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Hello, Los Angeles, California, Minnesota. I have the news for you. This is the Joey Show. Joey. Alright. So yesterday, it's been reported that Mexico is being terrorized by a Ugandan warlord. Locals claim that they were put inside a freezer and shot at. Supposedly, they are thugs. And the man is working for the Ugandan government.
Uganda.
Recently, the FBI apprehended a suspect after a letter was written to the police confessing to the crime. The serial killer was a mass murderer, as he called himself. He just confessed. He was just like,
I'm done.
I did it. It was me. There's been some candy that's been taken off the shelves because it contains frog semen. Here come down to the it's got a guest in here.
We're good, how are you? I'm hanging.
It's hanging well. What do you do?
I'm a skateboarder.
Are you gonna get in the new Tony Hawk game?
I mean, that's the dream for all of us, right?
Yeah.
I don't know if I will, but like, you know how we do.
Yep. What are your habits like? What do? Every day?
You know, I get up, eat some Doritos, have some 7-Up. And then I hit the park, I hit the skate park, you know? I'm just trying to improve, you know?
Yeah.
Learn from the pros. Why I play Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 every day, trying to learn from him.
Yeah, Tony Hawk is basically the best, right?
Yeah, exactly. He's the best skateboarder in the universe that's ever lived.
Do you have any comments, suggestions for the world?
Well, I feel like skaters are really unappreciated and underrepresented. It's a real intense sport, you know? I mean, it's just like football or professional squash. It's just like squash.
Yeah, do you think that squash is a serious sport?
I mean, I feel like it's one of the more serious sports. I mean, over in New England, where I'm from, there are deadly rivalries.
Yeah, please recite the URL of your YouTube channel.
The URL is youtube.com/014/skateforlife/22345678352107.5.com.
You're here to hear, folks. That is where you can get your always skate videos of this man doing the skateboard things. And yeah, you did it. I believe in you.
Thank you, man.
You can get in Tony Hawk.
That's what I want.
Next guest.
Getting here.
This is a Joey Show, by the way. If you were wondering about what it was, it's the Joey Show. Hello.
Hello.
This is nice. This blood.
Yes, that's blood. That's for you.
It's diet. I don't like diet.
I got it for you.
I'm sorry, but I don't like diet.
This is a vampire, right? You're a vampire.
Yes.
You're from California, right?
Yes.
California vampire.
Yes, I'm here to talk about three ghosts who had the sex.
Yep. We reported on that recently. We were wondering.
Yes, I was a vampire from this story.
We were wondering how it happened and what happened to you?
Well, from what I understand, these three ghosts, they got together and they were not married, they weren't in love, they just met at a club, and then they started having this sex. And this is not good because it's the sex is a sacred thing. I waited to plunge my stake into my wife. We had and got married and we loved each other, and that's how marriage should be. And that's how sex should be. It's a beautiful thing, but if we just have three people or whatever, four people, ghosts, or, you know, alive, it doesn't matter. It's just that it's you need to have that quality that you carry an emotional state.
I understand that, yeah. So, could you tell me how you got all these ghosts in trouble?
Well, I was at this ghost convention. It was a club slash convention thing, and I was there, and I was trying to tell people about waiting till marriage, and these people were there, these ghosts, they were making fun of me, they were throwing things, but luckily they were ghost things, so they were just flying through me, so it didn't hurt. But they said, we don't care, right in front of me. That was not sanitary. Vampires don't like that. I believe in miracles. Where you from? And I thought it was very not nice and very gross. And yes, please wait till marriage.
Yeah, you should definitely wait till marriage to have sex. You're here on the Joey Show. Marriage is the only thing that should allow you to have sex.
It would be an abomination, and please wait, because when you wait, it becomes special, and when it's with the right person, it's like this big explosion of love. Mm-hmm. You know, it's just an explosion.
I just have one last question.
I just am very passionate.
What is Israel?
It's not real. I'm sorry. I don't know these things. Okay.
Is Israel real? Is Israel real? How do we know if Israel is real? What is Israel? Is Israel Israel? Where do we Israel? What is real? Is Israel real real? Is real is real? Is real is real. Is real?